Excuse me for my crazy hair and my beard. I dislike shaming. If I don't have to shave, I don't shave. But yeah, that's me. Back with Seven. Like I mentioned, this is the dollar Impakar gave me. His name is Seven, and I always wanted to name one of my characters Seven. It just never came to me which one who until I met this guy. If you see in his hand, he's got number Seven kind of written in there. So his name is Seven. And he's part of a story with Kira, my MSD girl. I had a long time ago when I saw her. Been among the shelter one day, and this is her boyfriend. And they both go to the same school. He has overalls because he works at a farm. He's kind of like a farmer boy. And I haven't found the right way for him, but I think I'm going to just leave him like that. I love that hair. No hair, I mean. And yeah, so he's Seven, and he's a farm boy. But he's got another story where he's not from this planet. He's from another planet. I don't know what planet he's from, but the planet that he lived in, his parents, his dad, he worked at this place where they make the spaceships and stuff so they can travel to different worlds. And he's very smart, and he's got powers and everything. And the planet that he comes from, not everybody has powers. They're basically kind of our world. They're kind of human. Oh, they're some type of humans, but a lot of them, they're born with special powers. But his powers, the people that are born with special powers, they're used for evil. So his family didn't want that because, you know, they taught him not to be evil, to use his power for good. But the government and the place where his dad works, they wanted to take him and use him for evil. So his dad put him in one of the ships they built to send. It was the first ship to go far, really, really far, like to Earth, because, you know, there's it takes years to get from places to places. But this one was like the newest one, and this will take you to Earth or like real fast. It won't take years, it would take months. So they sent him on that ship, and that's how he got here to this world. And he doesn't know what happened to his parents. So that's all I got so far. But this is Kira's boyfriend, Seven, and hopefully I can tell you guys more about it when he started talking to me. He talks to me a lot. Oh my god, it's just my brain goes crazy with all these ideas, and I have a diorama in my brain that I'm gonna do for him, and I got some props that I have for a long time, and I was gonna give them away or take them to the secondhand store, but I got them for him now. So that's it. Excuse me for my rambling, but this is Seven, and hopefully you get to see more of him in the coming months. But thanks for watching and subscribing, and bye.